The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam talked about there are two types of migration. There are those who migrate from a land to from one land of difficulty or where their faith is not, they're not able to practice their faith, to another land where they are able to practice their faith freely. And then there's an internal migration. And that internal migration is a migration away from sin, away from transgression, away from ghafla or heedlessness and forgetfulness toward Allah and His Messenger. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam talks about the reward of those who migrate internally toward Allah and His Messenger. What does it mean? It means that literally I turn my back to my old ways, or I turn my back to certain sins. I turn my back away from being the one who is forgetful to saying, Ya Allah, let me remember you. Let me worship you, right? So in these days of Dhul-Hijjah, this is the opportunity, of course, for to increase in our worship by our dhikr, right? To leave certain socializing and extra entertainment to say, let me focus on my prayer. Let me focus on my qiyam wa layl. Let me pray salatul duha since it's about the 10 days, right? Let me increase in my salatul duha. Let me increase, subhanAllah, in my salawat on the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Anything and everything that's going to bring me closer to Allah.